In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix the final Tfge0000 problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. I don't play the finals on Xbox, but I wanted to share a few classic Xbox solutions that I believe will solve the problem you are having. The first solution is to clear the saved data of the finals. To do this, hover over the game and press menu. After that, click on manage game and add-ons. Then click on saved data. Click on our profile and click delete from console. It is important to click delete from console here. Otherwise, our game data may be completely deleted. After deleting our profile, we also delete reserved space. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to clear the alternate MAC address. If the problem is cut by your internet, doing this may solve the problem. To do this, we press the Xbox Skype button and open settings from profile and system section. After opening settings, click on network settings. Then we click advanced settings. We can change our internet settings here. Click on alternate MAC address and then click clear. After doing this, we need to restart our console. After restarting your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to uninstall and reinstall the game. There may have been a problem downloading the last update. If this is the case, uninstalling and reinstalling the game may solve the problem. To do this, click on My Games and Apps from above and uninstall the game. After uninstalling the game, you can download it again and check if the problem is solved or not. The fourth solution is to reset our console without deleting our games. To do this, we click on Settings from above. After opening Settings from System, click on Console Info. After doing this, click Reset Console. Then click Reset and Keep My Games and Apps. I am not gonna show this because I am video recording, but you need to click on this to continue the process. After resetting your console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.